Finale, she walked for in 2005, and now again she's walking grand finale. Yeah.
Ma'am,
thank
did
you.
He say anything when you were dressing up
for your screen? No, he's never come for any show. This is the first time he's come.
Did he compliment anything to you?
Yeah, yeah, he loved what I'm wearing. He loved the jewelry, yeah. But he silently always admires and been always very supportive of my work. I mean, what better than actually he moved to another country for me so I can pursue my work. And it's a huge support. And I've been very, it's lovely to have a friend who's as your partner, who helps you and who you can celebrate with.
And apart from this, is there any upcoming project? Because you just shared a picture on social media. Tell us something about that project. Is that a project which is going to come up?
I have three projects that I've just finished. I started working, of course, thanks to my family who really supported me. Radha was only 8 months old and I was lucky enough to go back to film set, which is where our love is. Your love is jewelry for our lovers to be on the set. So the first one I did was music school. So we got the rights of Sound of Music, and it's a Sound of Music play that's happening in the movie. Then Drishyam 2, which I'm sure you all are waiting for. Everyone loved Drishyam 1, and I'm very grateful to.
Ma'am, Drishyam 2 is also coming up.
Yes.
Tell us something. People are waiting for that season 2.
So every time I try to explain the story to Andre, and that's the only film of mine he's really seen, Drishyam. And she's like, don't tell me the story. Mujhe story nahi suni. Jab movie aayegi to main dekhunga. So I hope people love Drishyam 2 as much as they love Drishyam 1, because 2 is also very beautifully written and wonderfully directed. Bhavi Shekhar has again the same star cast, then it has Tabu and Akshay Khanna too. So it was great to work with such amazing actors. And the other film I'm doing, the poster which we released today, it's called Kabza.
Yeah.
It's a pan-Indian film.
Yeah.
It's we're making it in Kannada, but it'll be released in all the languages again. So I think you'll really like it. It's kind of it's period, but its story is very, very gripping. It's brilliantly directed by Chandru, and so yeah, I think you will love Kabza.
Thank you so much, ma'am. People are already loving it.
Yes, and it's Bendra and Sudeep, so they're like some. It's amazing. Anji.
Yes.